has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth, but we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity, until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house, opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Another one falls. Be wary.
triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Advantage. Give them no quarter. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Masterfully executed.
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. This expedition at least promises success. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. This is how a life is taken. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A fortune waiting to be spent. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. The thrill of the hunt, the promise of payment. Thank you.
the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Give them no quarter. Thank you.
position is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Another one falls.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Another abomination, cleansed from our lands.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. the slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. Seek to separate them. Action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.